Hello everyone, my name is Sunny Sharma. I'm CEO and founder of IIO Technologies. I'm here in FICCI event talking about effects of drones, basically rogue drones, on civil aviation sector. And we all know what happened in December 2018. There was a 33 to 36 hour shutdown on a gateway, which is among one of the world's top 10 airports. And it costed a domino effect around the globe, where you can see an effect in millions of dollars in losses just to airlines, but thousands of passengers and connecting passengers were impacted just because of few drones, maybe one drone flying up and back again. Now coming back to not just Gatwick, we have had a recent incident just few days back in London again, just 3 days back, where there was a near miss. Again, counting back, Changi Airport, Singapore was impacted for 63 flights readout. Now what does it say? It says there is a serious risk where a small drone can put a whole civil aviation sector or airport on a toss. Basically, it has a capability to put down an airport, put down all the operations, put down all the incoming and outgoing flights. There is a possibility there might be incoming flight with low fuel capacity. And there is a possibility that there is no nearby reroute airports. So it's a serious threat. Now we are talking about somebody who's doing a deliberate attempt. He's trying to create a chaos. But what if somebody really want to take an impact and really take down a plane? It's possible. It might be somebody who really want to do it, or it might be somebody who is just careless, who is just clueless, who just want to take really good shots of incoming plane. And we have video proof that people have done this kind of mistakes, where they have potentially flown a drone pretty close to an aircraft. It's a serious matter, it's a serious threat. Not only just airport, it goes to nuclear power plants, it goes to your VVIP security, it goes to anything which is critical to the country. Dams, rivers, anything, you name it. You can say about the Rath Yatras or Mahakumbhs, where millions and millions of people are together and at risk. All I need is a small drone with a small basic crackers to crash and create a stampede, and the things will automatically create in a big event. So it's a pretty big risk we have, and we're trying to work ourselves in with partnership with companies internationally to give a perfect solution. Well, at least try to get at least a decent solution, because there's nothing 100%. There's a lot of gray area, but what we can do is combine the best sensors among the best technology leaders and give one final, at least a decent solution to the government, to civil aviation, to various bodies. Well, that's my bit. My name is Sunny Sharma. My company is IIO Technologies. Do try to reach us in case if you have any concerns or need more information about anti-drone solutions. Thank you.